Alrighty. Let's hop into the silent. Go for the heart. There's a chance we can get an elite very far in. But we skip an elite in the process. I think we just get a couple free kills to get good cards. Yeah, I'm gonna try that. Go this way. Sure. Good upward target. Very bad. Don't mind if I do. Or the sneaky as well. Now, chop. Get a well laid plants. Everything's coming up, Millhouse. And a dash. Cool. And upgrade our skewer. And we do have a rest if need be. I think it's worth it. Never mind, I'm done. I could have played what's it called, man? Real lethal? We do have pop the potion, so sure. I guess, sure. Use some AoE, but. Yeah, I'll take AoE. I'm gonna remove a strike. Or just give me draw. Oh, call traps would have been great. We have intangible if we need it. Play this turn. This is a good chance we get to free attack again. We just need to draw Skewer one more time. This is exactly enough to kill him. There we go. Strawberry, pretty cool. I think having a power is fine. I don't mind resting. Ooh, sure. You're doing 13. You know what? I don't think we need a rest. I'm gonna smith me the noxious. It's worth doing. There we go. You can play skills, it'd be fine. Remember that. Having some extra energy, even card-wise. 35? Happen. Yes. Wait. No? Did we discard? I don't believe so. Now we're taking like none, so it doesn't really matter. Retain sneaky. It doesn't matter. Should have probably hit you with sneaky to actually do one more damage. Chain defense. Come on, if I do. Played slow. Then we got a draw or a dat. Defend. I'm not doing 36. Oh, 26. Are we? Two? No way, Jose. If we had Sneaky Strike, discarded, then maybe. Sixteen damage. Quite simple. My dear Watson. Not even 16. There you go. I wish I could. But alas. I cannot. You know what, I don't think we need Sneaky, actually. Eat the Sneak. Then strike and strike. Finisher. Okay. Finisher's not that great. Then we had a... Call Traps and... You know, I've been thinking about adding that, so that's fine. Let's see. The right side is the, lead to path, if we want it, but two ways lead to it. That's the most rest sites. The far right. Well, no. It'll be the middle path. Sure. Is it gonna help much? Right, we got rid of, what's it called? I forgot. Alright. Bum bum bum. That's 24 damage. No, I wanted to play my potion, it's not why. It's why would it be? Oh, with the top button on your controller, hit the top button in the menu. Makes no sense, does it? There we go. One day I'll learn how to play this game. Is there a way to tell which book is which? Thought about Anchor, but I like that player more. We can't take 19 damage. More than likely, we will die. Oh, what? Okay. But that would be after your turn. We won't be able to poison you. We're gonna draw too much next turn, aren't we? So why do we draw more than five? That's my question here. We didn't draw more than five. He's dead. I've never used that card before. He's done it. Yeah, we have potions if we need them. Right, this is the elite I was hoping for. If I'm being honest here. Level 9 is the issue. So I should... Well, if we kill you anyway, you're dead. The guy in the front. So... Now, do you do damage to me? You damage to my shield. Gotcha, not that bad. Hold piercing wheel. There you go. You definitely want to play dash. Or piercing wheel. Maybe you don't play dash. 18. You need block. That's the biggest thing here. Alright, now we can play dash and fine. I'm cool with this. Take zero. Or take three. Not my favorite turn. That could work. Definitely you do it like this. Eight. You're gonna be up by one is the issue if we do it like that. Well, we got him anyway because of no, we got him. Never mind, I forgot we had boot. Didn't need that. And you were dead. That was a good fight. I will add a terror. I'm okay with that. This is definitely a rest situation. This is the right path over here. Doing zero damage. Now. You hit for 9 on this coward. Add a Tools of the Trade, I guess. Does a egg, like it does a power egg, or the molten egg, what's it called? Molten egg, the other ones, they do they work for that item? I think you... Corpse Explosion. Now we're taking a lot of damage is the issue. I couldn't play dash, that's right. Not a lot of damage, but damage. Damage I'd rather not take. Feeling so bad. That's not gonna work. We can always deviate if we need to. The scroll? I like that, so I don't mind taking that. But switch soon. Also the rest, forgot about that. Damage. We've got to deviate. Thank you. Snecko. You. Either way, we can't play dash, so there's no point. Just go ahead and pass. That was a good turn. Twins. Not the twins. Oh. 15 more damage. I probably not added any blocks. Or is that, no, we added. Oh, well, we added 8 piercing wheel. That's pretty much correct. You can have 18. That's on me. I could have sworn we had more blocks. Do I have you yet? I don't even care. They're all three. We have all these call trouts, but no blocks. Yeah. I don't need more blocks, so I'm not gonna add anything. Is it only ever attacks? You win? It's random cards, so we can see that. I count you as a block. This is a skill, right? Put up the 5. Need to retain the defend. Do anything to me? Well, it does, but nothing. Actually, after a mission escape plan, thank you for the skill. Fall. Finesse. Thirty-two damage. We're at 29. We're in it still. You don't gotta play the shiv. Wow, we're good. Is fine. Yes. Tame both of these bad boys. He's summoning again. All right. 14 block. It's not hard. But it pretty much leads to doing no damage, is the issue. Meet you closer. Play skills. It's no reason to play you, but sure. We just need a skewer. He's dead. Got him. I can totally see what's wrong with this deck. Need more defense. So Azu does help a lot. Awoken one. We gotta rest. So we need, gotta go to rest spots. Where can we find the most rest? The center path, it seems like. Maybe this leads to the right? Yeah. Alright, I see your way out. Okay. Play well, and you're good. How to get finisher? Didn't? We have no block from a survivor, but we don't even need survivor. We're gonna go for you last. Just play survivor.
Why did I think we had played that card that gives you one block per deck? Thank you.
One block
per card you play. Hope you're gonna hurt. Alright, we got him. Doesn't matter. That didn't go that bad. Honestly, I don't see Burst even being that useful anyway. I think that's fine. Sorry, that's a power. Could have retained it. Could have retained it. Alright, it's okay turn. Then, nah, doesn't matter. I will add you, even though I don't really want it. You shouldn't be that bad. I would like to get our dash up pretty quick. If I could, not dash. We don't have any draw this turn. What's it called? Oh my god. Terror. Definitely play to vent. Yeah. Take two. That wasn't necessary yet. If we have some type of draw for two, we just we got a draw for three. Dude, we got it. Twice, never before seen. You're dead, so do what you want. I won't do what you tell me. I wish. Do we have much weight? No, I can't. I don't think we need any of this. No draw. They don't do any weakness, though, do they? Or not weakness, they don't do any debuffs. Alright. They're doing 37. Okay. See how it is. Give me a skewer. Skewer. That is skewer. But do we need to actually play it now? So we'll do 12. 21. We don't need to play it. But we can play Noxious if we do play it, so why not? Draw. This is gonna hurt quite a bit, to the point where I'm pretty sure we're dead, right? Yumi, I'm ready. Put me back in. How long was that one? Alright. Still put me back in.